Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. So, people, I heard a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. But now, that boss is an honest to goodness corner. And he's not gonna join us.
Oh, that's a big ass demon.
But that isn't even all. This cloud wants our water, tools, and the right of fountain. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, oh, and in return, his supreme command is sure to reward us later. Bullshit. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings the last train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just too curious to see a gang from Moscow.
As you will, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
I found the train. Hello, товарищ.
Out of this place, and that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back.
Big shoes to fill.
Perfect. Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service. So, did you try the new ammo out? Should work great with all this oil around. I figure the Holy Flame would be pretty happy with them.
Yeah, you're fucking evil. Can I nap? We're like these people? I think I deserve a nap.
What have you got, idiot?
Grand Bayermark. Don't you have any water left at all?
Well, where would I keep any?
Uncle Artyom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Nice.
Wow, thank you!
Okay. No, they're all clean. That's a surprise. Let's do this. Okay. Alright guys, so current objective is finding water. Yeah. That's about it. Let's see if I can find some water in this deserted fucking demon infested, humanimal infested, spider infested place. I see smoke, is that supposed to be normal? Oh. Not good. I shall run them over. What a bitch. Now it is. Can I take their car? People were being assholes and blocked my way. So I blocked their life.
Listen up everyone! The bear
No, peace off!
Sure. I don't want everyone. Let the first have something. They'll stop to do tomorrow. It's that piece of shit called a fire.
While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now.
Yeah.
Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
What I want to know is how this guy's not creeped out. Damn. Yeah, it is.
What's that? Huh?
Bunch of profanity, man.
Yeah. This place is totaled.
When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady.
My turn. Yeah. Come on down here, don't be bitch.
Aha! Right at the entrance.
Don't be a sucker and jump.
Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Well, most of the time you should listen to your heart. Just great.
Oh, wait. Artyom, masks on. Did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish you'd gotten here earlier.
I'm gonna keep it classic, I'm gonna be like him.
Done! A cave in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left.
I'm surprised this guy is pretty tough. Then again, he is a Spetsnaz elite Spartan. A shitload of bats.
Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up.
No idea.
Let's try walking around.
You got it. You lead the way.
Ah, damn! Hot!
Oh, this place is fucking massive. That was a nice little ambush.
Well, let's continue.
Makes me think that this was a bad idea, Damir. Probably all the fucking villagers that used to live here. I just fucking landed on his head.
Keep together.
I am.
Reloading.
You reload. It's a pretty diabolical laugh if he's laughing like that. Shit.
Another cave in.
Man, guys, this is bad. Fucking
my
last filter.
Almost done for. Look, light.
Come
here.
On.
Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
I'm trying to get out of here.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Man, that was close, man. That was running out of H2O.
Be nice, so we'll the locals oxygen. Every word the oilmen say. So, turn your torch over, Joe. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
But how do I know who is who? Alright, this is gonna be fun. How am I gonna do this?
am I? Emis Atatin! This spot just sucks. It was a search for anything, but this...
I not know you. I not tell anyone I saw you. Not tell. I see truth. I not tell anyone. I spit on the dogs and rub it in.
Alright, so far so good, guys. So far so good. Just want to thank all the people out there who watch my content. Guys, you guys are the best. I really appreciate y'all. Alright, let's get back to the mission. Deserve death. Make a run for it.
Oh,
Yes, nice. Just make a quick health pack.
We finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the airport.